Offends me so I could, as a student of the arts, you understand.